course will work. So we're just gonna use that. It's like 150 degrees out here today. Luckily the clouds are coming out, so I'm praying for rain. I'll be laying out here in the street in it. So if the video suddenly goes to the sky, that's why. I'm so freaking hot that right there. I don't particularly like using it, but rather than use the wheel grids on something this narrow, that's going to be my only option. And it's been towed before, and I can see the marks from where the forks scarred it before, so I'm assuming they use the same ones, so that's how I'm going to do it. As far as strapping it down, I'll probably have to go to the outside of the leaf spring versus the inside. And if you can see back there, the drive line is disconnected. So I'm not going to reconnect it since I'm not the one that pulled it out. I just wanted to get that in there. So in the event that there's a problem, we can show this and show that it was disconnected. Thank you. too far to this side. Trying to do this without getting under there, and it's not really working for me. I climbed in the dirt enough last night, dropping that truck at the racetrack, which by the time you guys see this, that one should already be on here. Side to side, and it won't go front to back, even though it's not sitting where I try to keep them. One good thing is the drive line's already out. I'm not gonna pull that. Tires seem to be okay. Height wires in the back is okay. Crap in the way, check. I guess I think I towed this over here, but I don't think I did. I don't remember it. Granted, I towed so much stuff in one day that I can remember some and can't remember others. Strap around.
never gone this way on a strap before.
Gonna go around right here and down, but I don't really like that, so I'm gonna keep it to the inside of that stabilizer and try to keep it from hurting the strap. Same thing on this side. Since it's on, I'll show you again. Should be enough to keep moving anywhere. Died yesterday, so let's hope that it works for about 10 miles. That's about how far we gotta go. Just to the other side of town. And I think we are hooked up and ready to go. My lights aren't working totally, but they're working enough to go a short distance, and then when I get back to the shop, I'll have to figure out what's going on.
Yeah.
We're in tow with the motorhome. Down the freeway. Hopefully it stays intact. Because like I said, it's older than